In the last class, we did see the combination of vowel E with all the consonants. That is, we started with ik plus E becoming ki. For this, we made use of a hook on the right side of the letter. The hook starts at the end of the letter on the right, goes up, takes a downward curve and then comes down. This is ki. Now we go to the next vowel, that is e. Ik plus e, ki. This is short ki and this is ki, the long one. The same symbol is to be cut in the middle and then rounded off. The same hook will be cut in the middle and rounded off. Key, as pronounced in the English words key, keep and keen. This is the combination of ik plus e, key. So also we have the other letters. As I told you the other day, the combination of vowels with the consonant nga need not be learnt since they are not used in the language in any of the words. But we will at least know how the letters are formed. For that sake, I am giving you the E combination with N, and the shape is like this. The hook on the right gets rounded off at the end as above. The third letter is H. And E, it becomes chi. The same method, the same sound. E is combined with all the consonants. This is H plus E, chi, as in cheap, cheese, and chief. We continue with the other letters and then see how they are being written. And after cha, you have this letter nya. This is the consonant. As you know, a consonant carries a dot above it. You have the vowel e and it becomes nyi. It does not undergo any change. It takes the marker, the vowel marker. This is ni. Next letter is it plus e, t. See how this is being written. In the middle, you start the marker, go up and end it with a circle round the top. So this is called T. It is it plus E, T, as pronounced in the words tease, teach and team. Next letter is the nasal one, N, plus E, it becomes knee. Generally, I avoid giving you any example from the English language since the nasals are pronounced differently here and the pronunciation of the same in English is different. In plus E, knee. Is in plus E, knee, as in neat, knees and need. P. See, I take the marker on the right side. It is started from where this vertical line ends. You take the curve up and round it off. F plus E P as pronounced in peak, peace and peace. Next you have a nasal, that is plus E, this is ma, and the marker is done on the above. The marker is a hook which is rounded off in the middle. This is me, as you have in meet, mean and meal. E. This is you write ya and then have the marker on the right as we did for pa. R plus E, that is re. This is R plus E, re, as in read, reap and read. L plus E, that is le. See, this is la and on the right you have this hook, D, O plus E, V, Re, L plus E, Li. R plus E, re. Here you have to note where to have this hook. In all other letters, you didn't have this sort of a rounded off shape, except in ma and ra, and in ra also you have. So you must know where to start this marker. It is done on the right as usual. R plus E, re, and the last letter N plus E, ni. Now we have seen the combination of the vowel E with the consonants, all the consonants, that is ka, etc. We shall try to form a few words with the help of the newly learned letters. This is ki. That's what you have learned just now. And I am going to give you another letter, which I hope you remember. This is ri with short e. This is with long e, and ri is with short e. Ki ri, ki ri, ki ri is a mongoose. Ki ri.